Yeah, sharing your faith in the arts. The interesting thing is, I think that people are very open to people expressing many different things through the arts. Because, again, people will, you know, through a work of art, people are willing to listen to a message they might not be willing to in a sermon. So, for instance, for my doctoral recital, I did a setting of Psalm 42. It was a half-hour-long choral piece. And, you know, I know there are plenty of people in that audience and even in the performance who would never sit through a half-hour-long sermon on Psalm 42. But, you know, they were experiencing this music, and I prepared for writing that piece in the way that you'd prepare for a sermon. I did a lot of in-depth research and trying to understand the text and then let that translate to images that I brought out in the music. And so I think that it, oddly enough, creating art gives you a chance to share what you believe, because that's what everyone in the arts does. And so people are willing to take that seriously, even if they don't instantly go away changed and believing it. They're open to it, and I think that's part of what makes the arts such a great tool, you know, more than just a tool, but just a great community for expressing what we believe.